the gas restraint, on the gas hard. And minor adjustment, but it's just enough to upset that car. Really got to be on your point to make sure you're set when you go into that sweeper. Makes that turn onto the S straight. A left, a right, and a left through the S's. In the setup corner for lap number two. Around the chartreuse cone one more time. Gives a little nudge to Kenny on the way by, but Kenny didn't flinch. Through the paperclip. Setting up for the S's one more time on the north end. Little twitch of the wheel through there. There that left front on a short shoot. The last turn into the timing straight. Robbie Unser breaks the beam. 69.452 seconds, 6, 9.